All right, what up everybody? Today we're going to talk about how to make a parallel circuit like you're going to make for the lab today. So in the previous section, we did series circuits. So series circuits look something like this. Like you'd have lights, and then there would be just one loop that would go back to the battery, right? So in this case, there's only like one direction for the electricity to travel. Today we're building parallel circuits, and so I'm going to show you how to do that. The parallel circuit, we'll start with the battery, put like one wire right there. Let's move this a little bit. Another wire like that. All right, so far we have, and then put a light bulb right here. So this would be a series circuit so far. What makes it parallel is what we do next. That is, we take another wire right here. Pull it up so you can see it better. Another wire here. And then you put the light bulb in between those two. And so when you put these together, you're gonna have to first intertwine like these two copper wires and then put this one on top of it so that they're all three connected to each other. And that's something you didn't have with series circuits. Series circuits, you never had more than two wires connected to each other, and same thing here. And once we do this, we'll see a series circuit. And so let me do that real fast. Okay, so here I finished the parallel circuit. So you can see the electricity is going to come from the battery here, and it can go through this light and back to the battery, or it can go through this light and back to the battery. But one electrical charge cannot go through both this light and this light. So that's what makes it a parallel circuit, is that there are basically two loops that the electricity can take. And so let me just show you how I did this. Right, actually it came off, but you just take two of the wires, tie them together, then take the third wire and kind of wrap it around where those two are, right? And you can kind of tape it up a little bit if you need to, right? So, and then I did that there, and that gave us a parallel circuit. So let me put the battery on and light it up, and you can see that it lights up. So what you're doing in this lab is you're going to make the parallel circuit, connect it to a battery, and then you're going to add even more light bulbs on. So I would take another wire, run it here, another wire starting from here, run out here, put another light bulb there, and that would be a third. And I think the lab has you go up to four light bulbs in parallel. So go ahead and do that, and then write down in the journal the answers to the questions, and you're going to hopefully see some different phenomenon with a parallel circuit than you did with a series circuit. And we'll talk more about that later this week. All right. All right. I'll see you in the next video.